Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are talking about strategy 8, part 16. Last video, part 15, we have published on 11th of June, and all the basic detail for the strategy and how much profit is made and what's the increment for this part. Will provide the complete explanation. So for the previous video link and trading account statement, you can check a trading account YouTube description, and you will get the trading account statement over there with the complete strategy detail. Now we will start with the trading account history. So these are the current open trades are going on, and the profit is a $500 is going on. Current balance for this account is $107,000, and the equity is also $107,000. And now we are selecting a history, selecting custom period for all history. Yeah, so here we have order ID first of all, which is very important. That is the same order ID you can verify with the previous update as well. That this is the same account consistently we are updating. And now we will scroll down so we can see the total profit. Yeah, so the total profit here is $101,000, and almost $2,000 profit has increased. And here is the net balance. So the constantly account is growing. We'll check some trading statistic with the trading account statement. And we are here, we have a trading account statement. Constantly graph is going up. Total trades, a number of trades are 1419. Profit factor is 2.26. Risk reward for this account is 181 and 190. So we can get a risk reward ratio which is 1:0.95, and from that risk reward we can get a break even point which is a 51%. So we'll compare with the current account accuracy which is a 70%. Here you can verify, so almost we are up by 19% than the requirement. So if you are also looking for a same trades where you can get a consistent return with a strategy number 8, you can contact Forex Trade 1 team and get a complete idea about the strategy and copy trade service detail. Thank you so much for watching this video.